And welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun TLA. Time to leave the house and go through the conversation with this guy. Okay. Yes. But we already have it. But we already got the stone, we already got the sword, so we don't actually need to go back. It is a rather nice item as well. Hello. No, we're gonna give you this. This. Yes, it is. We did. Okay. And it's a Mars gen. It seems like everybody seems to be adopting these little guys. Normally people who can use synergy, of course. Some of them not. I think they picked up all the non-aggressive ones. That's what it seems like to me. Because most of the ones we found were all aggressive. The ones we didn't get for, you know, completing a side quest and whatnot. Cool. Yay. Let's see what he does. After I give him to the right person. Rally your allies to boost agility. Okay. Turn into a fire master. She doesn't get anything extra, unfortunately. And that's all that we can do in this town. Or not. With sand, we can now complete this little side dungeon and get some other things to have fun with. We also need to spend the time to go to that island. I forget the name. You'll find out. It's places we've already been. We can visit them again and do stuff with sand. No, wrong square. Oh no, it counted. Frost? Now we can sand back and actually complete this place. Before I just came in to waste time, I guess. I honestly didn't know you needed this synergy and I didn't even know it existed. So, yeah. There's also a new enemy down here. Hopefully we can find it, because it's actually worth a lot more XP than the rest of them. As per usual, let's go right. Found. We haven't used that in a while, have we? At least, you know, they show back up and you can actually do stuff. For some reason, you can go under some rocks and not under others. I don't know why. And we most definitely needed to come in the right direction first. As in right-handed and whatnot. These combats are pretty much all the same as what we saw in Water Rock? Aqua Rock? The place that we got parched. Still trying to recover Felix's PP. Not doing too well on it. But, yeah, this dungeon's very short. I think this is the second to the last screen. Anything up here? Just that random enemy. Yay. Oh, okay, this isn't the way to continue on, but I get a chest. Phantasmal Mail. Okay, let's see what that does. Magical Luck. Okay, it gives Felix 2. And him a lot more than 2. Can we give this to anybody else? Sure, why not. Silver Vest doesn't do anything extra, so... we need to go back around, pound one of those down, and continue on to find the real prize of this little side area. Which you can probably guess what it is. If you can't, well, you'll find out soon anyway. Found. Haven't needed to use Blast again, have we? Just those 2-3 times in the other place, that ladder's a dead end, this one's not. And we haven't used it since. Looks like we need Perch. Haven't used that too many times either. Can't use it in battle either. I would think that would be handy against, like, if we fought a water elemental or something. Gressel! Finally, we find the new enemy. Let's all bonk him. They drop lots of experience, don't really have a lot of HP either. And the fact that they come with a Dreadhound doesn't exactly hurt. ...375 experience. Not too shabby. And... yeah, another tablet. Who... puts up a whole bunch of runes on the screen. And they fly into Felix's empty noggin. Ulysses. 2 Mercury, 2 Mars. Alright, so let's see what that does. Once I can get into some combat. Eventually. I am going to retreat out of here, but... might as well... Okay. Defend. Ulysses. Who looks nothing like I expected it to. It's a strange animation. And didn't kill them either. It's alright. It'll end in this turn. Now I can retreat out of here and continue on with things that I need to do. Yes. Please. So this town's pretty much cleaned out. The next place we're gonna go is where... you'll see. I'll show you on the map. I don't remember the name of the town or the rock that was near it. I think it was... I don't know. I can't remember. Okay, it was the one near Aqua Rock. We're going back there. And I'll meet you there. Okay! The thing we need to do is go get that little Jupiter Jin that we saw. And to do that, we need sand. Do-do-do... it should be a place to fall down, and we need to go underneath the waterfall. I believe it's this one that needs to be whirlwind. If it is, the other three don't have anything behind it. It is this one. Why is there ivy growing underground? Not to mention all the little shrubs we've seen growing underground. Hello? And this is Haze. Hide away to avoid damage. Okay. Turns into a Magister. Doesn't get anything new. Did I set him? No. There we go. Now we can leave here and go see what that other... that rusty item that we got. See what it turns into. See if it's worth anything. It should be. I mean, we just picked it up. Off, please. Thank you. But that's it for that. We've cleaned out this town. We cleaned out the previous town. So, we can also do that optional thing that I mentioned much earlier. That I was going to do, but found out I couldn't because I don't have sand. I have sand now. But I will meet you... in Yalom. Okay, made it to Yalom. How many coins do I have? 37,000? I don't see how fixing one item would cost me 37,000. Hello? Yes, please. Do we have anything else other than the Rusty Mace? Nope. Just that. which is good. I'm up to 31 lucky tickets or game tickets, not to mention all the lucky medals I have. So hopefully soon I get to spend those. And we need to run out, come back in, for him to complete his work. Yay. Do-do-do. Hello? Okay. Demon Mace. Downgrade, can't, downgrade. Okay, so it's worthless. How much did that set me back? 9,000. I probably won't make it all back, but that's fine. I'm not too worried about gold at the moment. Well, coins. Let's skip selling them, so I can get some extra in this part. We need to go to this island, so I'll meet you there as well. And I've made it, obviously. Needle eggs again. Haven't seen these in a little while, and they're still better experience than what we've been fighting. Unfortunately, they're also still easy. Nice little town. East Tundara Inlet. Hello? Been there already. What we want to do is take a look around. We don't need sand at the moment. I think I also need mind read. Yeah. Let's go inside. Hello? Yeah. Nothing there. Aha! For a lucky medal. That's pretty much what we can accomplish here. Oh. So we're gonna help out the penguin. Penguins are kinda creepy in my opinion. They remind me of, they're basically the animal world's mafia in my opinion. I know that sounds silly, but... yeah. When's the last time I said something that wasn't silly in some way? Yay. Time to push the log in the water. Because we have to push the female penguin over. And how do I get to him? Oh, I gotta slide down and then go across. Yay! I'm not worried about healing. Penguist? But yeah, she's basically a pillar. Which is kind of silly. She doesn't even move. Like, her sprite has no animation whatsoever. Okay, at least the two loved birds are back together. You're welcome. And we got a pretty stone. Pengus. Yeah, I missed him. Okay. This is the side quest to get another Jin. You should probably... easy to guess who it is. But, yeah, we need this item for another trade. For, well, the first trade. Which I believe is... it's on one of these three little islands, I believe. But, that's enough for this part, so until next time, this is RPG Looney, signing off.